Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very special video for you guys on this Tuesday morning. This is going to be my Door County Coffee fall giveaway. So this is going to be a big one. So definitely don't click out of this video. Subscribe to my channel right away and also follow me on Instagram because that is where the giveaway results will be posted. And I will have that somewhere in the video where you guys can go follow me on Instagram. But anyway, Door County Coffee partnered up with me and they sent me all of their fall coffees. They have two new flavors, which we will get into in a little bit, and also a coupon code that starts today that is good Tuesday, today, Wednesday, and Thursday. So definitely stay tuned for that. So right now I am drinking pumpkin spice. Oh my gosh, you guys. So they sent me the K-cups of the pumpkin spice, and I don't know if you guys can hear that or not, but I do have it on ice because it is supposed to be 84 degrees today. We are having days in Wisconsin where some days the high is like 64 and then the next day it's 84 and then the next day is 74, and I blame it on the eclipse. Because the eclipse happened yesterday. I'm recording this before the eclipse happened, so I hope none of you are all blind and you're all able to watch this video. But anyway, this coffee, you guys, is amazing. So it is the richest, creamiest, most smoothest coffee you will ever put in your mouth. Okay, so let's talk about the K-Cups. This is a flavor that they come out with every fall. It is probably my number one pick so far just because it is like the classic pumpkin spice. It is very, very flavorful. And let me read you guys the description real quick. It just reads, the perfect gourmet coffee for fall with hints of cinnamon, cloves, and nutmeg. So they do have a limited supply of the pumpkin spice in the K-Cups, and they also offer many other flavors from Door County Coffee in the K-Cups if you guys do have a Keurig. This stuff, though, is amazing. So now let's talk about their new flavors for the fall season 2017. I have not tried them yet, but I mean, there's one in particular that literally jumps out at me, and it is the white chocolate cinnamon dulce. Oh my gosh. First of all, anything white chocolate, I'm in. Anything cinnamon, and I'm in. So this one reads, hints of cinnamon sprinkled over white chocolate and vanilla cream. It is a medium roast. They sent me, this is their big bag. I believe this is, yes, 8 ounces. And then they also have these sizes, which this is their one pot. So this makes 12 cups of coffee. These are great to travel with if you're going on vacation and your hotel room has a coffee pot. These are great for work, and these are also great for home use. So this is 1.5 ounces. So that is one of their new flavors. And then the other new flavor, which I am so excited about, is Wisconsin Harvest Blend. So Wisconsin Harvest Blend reads, it's a medium roasted coffee celebrating the fall season with hints of roasted chestnuts and toasted pralines. Is it pralines? Pralines. I always pronounce that wrong. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it correctly, but whatever. So this is also the 1.5 ounce and the 8 ounce bag. You guys, I also love the packaging of this. It is very fall-esque with the leaves and things. It's just very reminiscent of the state of Wisconsin. Of course, Snooki Louise had to get in on the action. It would not be a completed video if she was not making her little appearance, which she only likes to make a small appearance, but whatever. Okay, so the next flavor of coffee that I'm gonna be showing you guys is Autumn Spice. I have had Autumn Spice before and it is absolutely amazing. This one reads, the perfect coffee for cinnamon lovers. It is cinnamon, times a thousand. Now, it isn't like your overload of cinnamon, like where some people feel like cinnamon is a very strong spice, which it can be. This is not like a throw in your face cinnamon, but it is definitely present. It is definitely there. Another favorite of mine is the Door County Maple. This one is really good, you guys. This one's description is savor the classic taste of maple in every cup. It is very, very smooth and rich and creamy. If you guys love maple, you are definitely going to love this. And I am going to show you guys something else. So the Door County Maple coffee is just like the smoothest, richest maple flavor you will love. And I personally love pairing it with these cookies from Canada. You guys, have you seen these? These cookies are available at World Market. A viewer actually sent one of these boxes of cookies to me and I fell in love immediately. And what I have been doing is pairing these cookies with the Door County Maple. Now, these cookies are sandwich cookies and they have a maple creamy kind of, I don't know, like kind of like the Oreo cream, only it's the maple cream inside of a rich vanilla cookie, and they are just so good. So these, again, are available at World Market if you guys are interested, but that is what I have been doing. Next, let's see, we have the cranberry orange muffin. This one, I was a little bit shocked that I actually like this. Let me tell you why. The description reads, bursting with the taste of cranberries and just a hint of tangy orange. The reason why I was like on the fence about this one at first before I tried it was I'm really not a big cranberry person and I'm not really keen on having any type of fruit besides apple in my coffee, and this is amazing. So if you love cranberries, if you love oranges, if you love anything like that, you will definitely love this coffee. But also, if you don't, I suggest trying it out. And before you guys actually buy maybe the big bags, if you're unsure about it, you can actually buy these singularly, the 1.5 full pot coffee bags. So definitely check that out. And then also I have here caramel apple, which is a really, really nice one. This one reads, celebrating this tradition with this fall treat. It is caramel, your rich kind of syrupy caramel that you would maybe put on top of ice cream. And then you get that kick of apple. It's almost like a caramel apple pie. It's really, really nice. And then the last flavor that I have to talk to you guys about is the classic pumpkin spice, what I'm drinking today. This is an all-time favorite of mine. I will always come back to this one. I absolutely love it. It is the perfect pairing of cinnamon, cloves, and nutmeg, our most popular fall coffee. So definitely check that out. So let's get into the coupon code. So like I said, the coupon code is good for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. And the code that you guys are going to be using is Fall Sipping Time, and it will get you 17% off of any fall coffee on their website, which is really awesome. Now let's talk about my giveaway. So my giveaway is going to last for 1 week is when you can enter. So next Tuesday, I will be choosing a winner. To enter, follow me on Instagram because that is where the winner will be announced. Also, comment on this video and just let, because that's how I'm going to be choosing the winner. Just comment on the video and let me know what flavor coffee you would love for fall. Now, the winner will get 12 packages of the one cup coffee in all fall flavors. So it is going to be an amazing value. It's valued at $24.95. They will take care of shipping for you. This is going to be coming directly from Door County. And I hope everyone is able to enter. I'm really excited about this giveaway and I love Door County Coffee so much, you guys. And I know if you guys try their coffee, you will too. So thank you guys so much. Good luck on entering and I will see you guys all later. Bye everyone.